Tulip.
I'm Brendan, chase boat driver for Team Bayou. Good morning, the day in the life of a chase boat driver and shore crew. What our role is generally is just to make sure the sailors have enough support, everything's done before they get here. All the basics from water, food, foul weather gear, tools on board, whatever they need to make their life work efficiently, we do. But first, a cup of coffee. So a beautiful day in Bayona today. It's fairly windy today, so I think there'll be quite some exciting racing on the water. So preparation is everything today. Bayou's chase boat. Everything that gets prepared on shore in the morning ends up on this boat. All the other boat building stuff, medical stuff, sail making stuff, all the spares are on here in case something happens between races and the guys need to jump on and repair, fix, whatever they need to do. Also, the different sails are on board here depending on the wind conditions. During races, before races, we have sails that come on and off the TP, and it's all on this boat, which follows the boat and around the racetrack all day long. So here we have Thomas, our boat captain, who dives the boat as well in the mornings. Makes sure the bottom of the boat is super clean, reducing drag and making sure everything under the water is spotless and there is no problems that we can't see from above. Bon, he is a vital part of the shore crew and he's been part of this sailing group for many years. He's one of the SSL sailors as well. He sits with me on the chase boat all day long and pretty much is a key member of the team and has been for many years. Don't forget to stay rehydrated and use loads of sun cream. It's very hot here in Galicia. So what we have here is the top mark, final day, second race. Bayou is just rounded in second from what we can see. The boys are looking really good. Hopefully it can continue and we can hold our position till the end. And then from here we take them to the dock or the sail container where we store them safely for the next regatta, because today was the last event. Yeah, can swap sides.